Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select a paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about a checklist of the avifauna of Lohi Bear Wildlife Park, Islamabad. Madiha Manzoor is the lead author. Viewers, despite its relatively small area, Lohi Bear Wildlife Park is quite diverse with respect to the avifauna. The common bird species found in the area were bulbuls, pies, pigeons, parakeets, minas, babblers, warblers, rollers, beaters, doves, crows and pheasants. Over 40 species of broad-leaf trees, shrubs and woody climbers have also been identified in this zone. Viewers, according to the authors, human settlements in the designated natural areas of the Lohi Bear Wildlife Park constitute the most serious threat to the park resources. This article was published in the Journal of Bioresource Management in 2017. If you are interested in the paper link is given in the description box below. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.